Gas, cooking with gas, cooking with gas. Well, I eat better when you're cooking with gas. Gas, you see it today, the chicken sausage gumbo. Green peppers, quarter of a red pepper, quarter of a yellow pepper, garlic. These are the seasonings. Got accent, garlic powder, onion powder, Creole, Old Bay, bay leaves. Onion, garlic. Dicing up the peppers. Cut the onions up. See, I got my trilogy, green peppers, red peppers, yellow peppers, got my onions cut up. Now I'm gonna chop up some celery, sit that aside. Chop up more celery. And that's that. Now cut the sausage up. season this chicken up. You ready to drop it. Drop the sausage in there. Dump this chicken. Dump the sausage. Yeah, I'm making the roux. About 16 minutes in. Got about 28 more minutes to go to get it dark enough. That's about the color I want, so. Thank you. Looks wonderful. It's got to thicken up. You see it. In 25 more minutes, let it thicken up. You see it? Chicken and sausage gumbo. Gas. Cookin-Wit-Gas. Cookin-Wit-Gas. Oh, I eat better with Cookin-Wit-Gas. You see it? Chicken and sausage, mussels, gumbo. Gas.